Leafy greens are delicate and prone to spoilage and bruising. Leaves have complicated surfaces with dips and crevices from stomata, tiny pores that allow the plant to exchange gases with the outside world. Harvest and handling sometimes damage leaf surfaces, resulting in punctures or tears. Even a very small puncture increases the permeability of the leaf. That means the membrane of the cell is no longer secure, and cellular contents can leak out, or microbes, including pathogens, can get in. Leaves are also covered by a waxy cuticle. This helps the leaf conserve water and repel dirt. This cuticle can also help protect leaves from microbes. But when microbes do get inside, the waxy surface prevents sanitizers from reaching them. Liquid sanitizers, applied in a conventional way, often can't access microbes close to the leaf surface. Liquid sanitizer may simply flow over the waxy cuticle. Or, if the leaf has been damaged, plant material will leak out from punctures. This organic material can neutralize the sanitizer. Once chlorine or hydrogen peroxide comes in contact with organic material, it's no longer available to kill microbes. Adding surfactants to the wash water can change the game. A combination surfactant acid sanitizer can penetrate close to the leaf surface, where the sanitizer can get at the microbe. How does this work? Surfactants have a polar and a nonpolar area on the same molecule. Polar forces bring the water containing the sanitizer closer to the leaf surface. With more contact between sanitizers and microbes, fewer microbes remain to cause spoilage or disease. Leafy greens emerge from their wash water cleaner and more sanitized. Sanitized leafy greens means longer shelf life and healthier, happier consumers.